Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, kids of all ages, welcome back to the show with your host and most, Mr. M, and welcome to Mail Time Monday. And I haven't done this sort of setup in a while. I just thought I'd do it now, just because I personally like doing this sort of mail time style. I just, with me having a job and setting up this room to be my office, basically I haven't had time to basically whip up two tripods and two cameras. And sorry, I picked my nose, I didn't mean to. I had an itch right here on the corner. I actually have a scab here. I'm an idiot and accidentally cut my nose, so. So,
I hope I look okay.
It's been a crazy year already, with 2021 coming in full charge and things kind of staying the same. So, I hope I look okay. I haven't done a face cam in a while. So, let's get into it with something cool. As you can see, my lovely backdrop is now my working station and my work table. My computer's gone. I don't use my white one anymore. And I just use my black one as of right now. Every so often I do use the white one to make sure it still works and just fiddle with it. You're just wondering, like, what? I'm basically flipping this whole office into something cool for the future. When I get my new chair, I'm going to be doing a renovation in this room to be cool, and then I can do the 2021 office tour, because you guys loved the last one I did, and a lot of you have been asking for a second one since it's been almost a couple years since I've done this. Now, on to this video. Damn, let's see that. Now, as you can see in the background, we have my lovely character Spin, the Crash Test Dummy, and Boom Howard. If you guys don't know who Spin and Boom Howard are, please go check out. I think it's this video? Or this video. Go check out either one of those, because I have done a mail time where I showed off this guy right there, and it was the very first mail time in my new apartment, so it was a very special one indeed, because we are doing somewhat the exact same for this. And let's just say I have another crash test dummy, because I love hold on, let me look at Boom Howard real quick. You won't see it, I will. Because Boom Howard and Spin were made by Play by Play, a toy company, by, I don't know what kind of toys you guys are, but maybe this one will tell, because he's from the same company. But Play by Play was a toy company made to make great toys, and I have a few toys in my collection from that day and age, like Mattel made one of the best lines of toys in the good old days, so that's what we're doing today. And I got this off eBay, and let me tell you something, eBay is my best friend right now, because I love, now that I am a little bit older, more knowledgeable, I know more than I used to know about eBay. So, I know a lot now. So let's just hope this goes well. Probably I'm gonna scoot the camera more. Sorry if you can't see it. Spin or Boom, Howard. Just get a better view, but you can see their legs. You can see their lovely crash test dummy symbols. I'll try and remember to. Hello. Oh, I forgot about you. No, I got him today, and I'm so happy, because today's kind of been a letdown. Because I'll tell a little story right now while I'm opening it up. Basically, today I bought my new office chair, but the thing is, since of the whole apocalypse that's happening, a lot of things were sold out, and the chair I bought was sold out, and so we've had a hassle all day trying to get the chair, until the people told us basically we can pre-order the chair and it will be delivered to that store, and we can just pick it up.
It's like 2 to 5 weeks.
Well, it'll probably be in 2 weeks, so hopefully we'll be here in 2 weeks, because that would really be great, because a week of work, and then a week of work, then payday week, that'd be great for it to be here, so. Yeah, so, let's get into it, shall we? There's a leg. There's another leg. Oh my god, Boom Howard, you're gonna have a brother. Oh. Owen's getting blown up. Stay tuned for a commercial break. So, yeah. Ooh. Now, let's see here. You're a bit smaller than I thought. But that's pretty cool. Sorry, I'm lost words because I'm just looking at him. Hair. I need a nice clean. Here we go. That's a nice picture of the tag. Good zoom in on the play by play. Oh, let's see. Oh, this was $1.50. Yep, the company. Play by play toys. And things. So, yeah. So he was in the line of that. Series. He's smaller than Boom Howard, so this was probably the original. Then Boom Howard came along and then Spin, because you have a lot of different models in that. And your head is beat all too. And that's pretty cool. Again, this is probably just gonna go in my personal collection because I love crash test dummies. Whenever I see one on eBay or anywhere, I try to get it because I grew up with this guy, and I've loved what he's been. Basically, he's been my stress doll I've thrown when I was younger. Not now, because he's a bit rare. And I've tried to patch him up as best as I can to make him somewhat okay. And so, yeah, so let me know in the comments below, what do you think his name should be? I like his color. It's nice and red. Nice checkered color. So, and he's, I like the pattern. The pattern's basically like Boom Howard's, but a little bit newer and soft material. His is like that material. So let me know in the comments below what his name should be, because we have Spin, we have Boom Howard. What should his name be? Maybe his name should be Crash. I think Crash would be a nice name for him. Let me know in the comments below. And whoever's name is the best name for him, I shall pick it, and it should be pinned in this video, in the comments. So we'll just put him right beside his brothers. Oh my god, he has a dimple in his chin. He's just like me. Oh, and his nose is flat. I just know this. Probably afterwards, I'm going to clean his head up a little bit more. And, yeah. Welcome to this the family of Crash Test Dummies now. I love how small he is, to be honest. I was hoping he would be a bit bigger. That's fine. But again, you can see how much toys go from the past to today. Because Spin's the newest in the line. And I guess, for right now, Crash, he's a bit older. So, Spin, Crash, then Boom Howard, then Spin. I think it's a perfect little family we got going here. So I think that's a perfect place to end the episode. If you guys did enjoy this episode of Mail Time Monday, let me know in the comments below. And I will try and do another Mail Time every so often. I try not to buy as much stuff as I used to because I don't have the space for new things. But don't you worry one bit. There's probably going to be another Mail Time very soon. A Pokemon special. So stay tuned for that. I'll keep you guys updated very soon on the next Mail Time Monday. Bear in mind. So, thank you all so much for watching. If you did enjoy, subscribe today. Become a member of the Red Rose Army. and hit that bell notification to let you know when I go live or upload a video. So thank you so much for watching, and as always, and Willie as always, please keep the show rolling, and I'll see you next time. See you and have a great night.